I'm Dr. Russell Dawn, president of Concordia University Chicago. Thank you for tuning in to today's Cougar Athletics broadcast. We take great pride in the strength of both our athletic and academic programs, which are rooted in our steadfast commitment to Jesus Christ. Dedicated to the liberal arts as a foundation of a high-quality college degree, we believe education should form individuals for service to their neighbors. This makes Concordia Chicago an exciting and fulfilling place to study, work, learn, and grow. Learn more today by visiting cuchicago.edu. Thank you, and go Cougars!
Thank you. No points awarded. Concordia chooses for Team 4. Concordia will take the timeout.
And at discovertheforest.org.
We'll go for Team 2.
University Chicago is a Christ-centered Lutheran university where truth, freedom, and vocation form students for lives of influence and service for the common good. Our university offers a wide variety of undergraduate and graduate degree options that are available in person and online. That means we have a program designed for you. Whether you're a high school student, an adult returning to complete your degree, or someone looking to enhance your credentials and prepare for career growth. As a member of this university community, you'll also find support in your spiritual and personal life so you can grow in the faith and discover ways to serve others. To start your next journey with us, visit cuchicago.edu today.
13-2.
NCAA and its member schools offer nearly 500,000 college athletes a path to go pro in something other than sports. Learn more at NCAA.org.
Oh!
Illinois Central Michigan. That's the end of the third quarter. Your score, Chippewa's 9, Cougars 3. First point to Central Michigan. Second point to Central Michigan. Third point to Central Michigan. Next will be routine three.
Visit to the forest inspired a beautiful question. Mother, mother, am I a tree? You tell me to stand tall. The trees stand tall. Mother, mother, you tell me to stay rooted. The trees' roots go deep. You tell me to focus on my breath, and the trees breathe for the earth. I think I am a tree. My child, of course you are. But what kind of tree will you be? Will you be the kind that makes shade? Or the kind that shows a new way? Might you be the kind to hug? Or the kind to climb? Doesn't matter what you choose, so long as you choose to be a tree that's kind. The child had a few more questions after that, and the forest had plenty of answers.
Make the forest part of your story at a park near you. Find one at discovertheforest.org.
Thank you.
Much for tuning in to today's Concordia University Chicago Cougars Athletics broadcast. We hope to see you on campus very soon. If you would like to learn more about what Concordia Chicago has to offer, go to cuchicago.edu.